I need to take out those snipers.
Race in force! I put it back with...
Alarmist. Paranoid. Constructive.
Those were some well-armed convicts.
What is it with people trying to kill me while all wearing the same outfit?
This is stable control. What's our situation in Nomad? CCP is 5x5. Detaining all suspicious persons.
Maybe next time just stay in prison. Save us all some hassle. And that's why I never bothered to get my license. Well, that and the web swinging.
All units be advised, a riot has broken out. Officers, please converge on Longacre.
Oh yeah!
Come on, guys. Escape from prison and that's the best thing you can think of to do? Let me take a wild guess. You were in for arson?
Oh, no.
I've dealt with in the last 30 minutes.
Escaped prisoners are stealing food supplies. Reported location near Midtown North. Over.
guys are like potato chips. You can't beat just one. I guess these guys aren't trading baseball cards.
Hey, guys! The ever-loving stuffing out of dealers is my anti-drug. If I was a cop, I'd...
All units, we just got a reported assault in progress. Reports place the scene at Central Park.
The reservoir. No sign of Scorpion. Better take a closer look. Now, if I was a mercenary dressed like a Scorpion, where would I be?
Behind you!
Me, I'd end it now. But Octavius is paying, and he wants to torture you, which I respect.
Damn it! What did he inject me with? Whoa! What the... Is that... a sea of poison? Can't be! This can't be real. Must be the poison. But I can't take any chances. Gotta get to higher ground and analyze whatever he injected me with! Should be safe for a minute. Need to analyze the neurotoxin so I can create an antidote. Scorpion's made some upgrades. Hallucinogenic neurotoxin. My brain will create nightmares that my body thinks are real. I have to create the antidote fast. First, I need a natural steroid. Extract from an Eclipta alba plant should do the trick. ESU's greenhouse is nearby. Hope it's in season. Alba should be inside the greenhouse. There it is.
Don't worry.
Step through the face.
It's you. Where'd it go? Is this real or in my mind?
It can be both.
Doc?
It's just the hallucinations intensifying. You can get through this.
Doc? You sound...
like I did before the neural interface affected my mind. My obsessions were always there, but the interface allowed me to fully embrace them.
I have to fix this. Fix you! Somehow!
Peter. Always trying to shoulder the responsibility, even when there's no hope. I can't tell you how many times your unfettered optimism has kept me going when things look bleak. I'll miss being with you. I really will.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. There's the Eclipdal. Antidote. One of Harry's research stations was developing a synthetic atropine. Gotta get there fast. Giant deadly scorpion tails. Lovely. Thanks, brain.
How you feeling, Spider? We're all padded, crawling up just fine.
Scorpion? How'd you get this number?
Always asking those these interesting questions. It's not how am I calling you. It's, am I calling you? Maybe I'm just the fever screams of your dying brain.
Real or no, when I cure this poison, I'm coming for you, Mac.
Big talk from the little bug. Have fun chasing pink elephants.
Into the atropines right there. Atropine's gone. Well, not again.
You're too late. Just as you were too late to help me.
This isn't you, Doc.
Ah, but it is me. The me polite society found inconvenient. The parts of myself I suppressed. You helped me break those chains.
I'm sorry. I'll find a way to help you. I swear it.
Stop deluding yourself. You never help anyone. The poison. You are the poison! Everyone you touch suffers!
Stop running from me! Let me try!
I want nothing from you! You're a failure at life, love, career. You bring nothing but pain!
No! Stop! I'm not giving up on you! Please, just talk to me! I can help you!
So you can treat me like all the rest? Containing me? Suffocating me? No. I will let my genius shine on its own. I saw you, Peter, taking notes, stealing ideas, a rat in...
There it is. The atropine! Got the atropine. just need to mix up the antidote. Looks like I'm headed back to the lab.
Still with us?
And nearly cured. Sorry to bust up your plans.
Oh, Webs, don't worry. Plenty of surprises left for you. We'll be seeing each other again real soon.
Count on me. I need to mix the antidote. Finally, the real lab. Trying to hit him isn't working. Another hallucination. At least he had an imaginary glass jaw. I know you're the poison trying to distract me. Bring it on! Maybe I can hit him.
You're a loser. All you'll ever be is a loser.
Can't let him get to me. Knock one down, another pops up! Nice! Just a few more left! My inner voice is really filled with an attitude. Another one down!
Mary Jane does a lot better when you're not around. Think about that.
I think I'd rather fight the real Scorpion than my subconscious. I need to drop one more.
Jeff Davis died because of you. You destroyed that whole family.
You gave me a literal guilt trip. Last of them. I can barely stand up. There's the centrifuge I need. Finally. I'm running out of time. I think I did it. Where'd my suit go? I think I took decontamination a little too far. I'd better put some clothes on. Much better. Let's just go ahead and forget that ever happened. Ooh, head's still foggy. Need to work the last of this poison out of my system before I tackle the other villains. Good time to go on patrol.
Calling any available units. A tour bus was just taken hostage. Please mobilize towards Flatiron. Over.
Better move. Once they figure out there's no way they're getting off the aisle. Hey! Does this bus go by the MJ? Hey! Mind if I toss a kind of corny ethical question at you? When is it okay to give up on a friend?
Oh, wow, Pete. Thinking about it?
That obvious, huh?
Yeah, understandable, though. Man. Highway the generous part of me wants to say, never. Being a true friend means caring when people lose their way. That's worth what Otto's done. I just don't know, Pete. I guess you have to decide if the Otto Octavius you knew was still in there or not. Maybe if he was ever even in there at all.
Yeah. Thanks, MJ. I gotta process some stuff.
Call me anytime, Pete. I'm here for you.
Devil's breath is making everyone desperate to escape the city. I need to get after Scorpion, but I haven't seen Aunt May face to face since the fire. Think I can afford a quick pit stop at Beast. So cranky, you needed a nap. Enjoy. Admit it. You signed up for the jetpack, and now you're in way over your heads.
No, no.
imagine my permanent record isn't looking too great right now. What is it with people trying to kill me while all wearing the same outfit? Like potato chips. You can't beat just one.
This is Stable Control, requesting update.
I know the city's a mess, but this is not how you re-assimilate into society! They try to kill me, and then they look so surprised when I beat them up. Imagine my permanent record isn't looking too great right now. I'm starting to think Sable International is stalking me. Hey, does this turn into a robot? These bombs aren't gonna defuse themselves. Okay, took care of that one. One more. Ten seconds.